Hey guys, Easy again here with another guide for Is It Wrong to Pick Up Heroes in a Dungeon Global Version. In this guide, we'll be focusing on building the correct team setup for General Clan. Okay, let's begin. Yes, I know this game is a gacha game or a waifu simulator, as some of you might say, but it's an RPG game first and foremost. And like in all RPG games, you need to build the correct team setup or you're gonna have a really rough time clearing the game's content. Let me show you the team setup that I use. Sorry for the spoilers if you haven't reached this far in the story. Let's do this one. Okay, what I use is one mage, one DPS that has status ailments, one healer, and one general DPS. I know you won't have the same units I do, but you can build a variation of my comp. Okay, let's go. Let me give you an example of how it works. I have my general DPS attack, my healer heal, my status ailment DPS cast status ailments, and my mage use AoE magic. Damn, my healer got pretty low there. Was a little bit worried. Okay, let's go again. Can use the same strategy. Nice. This comp has carried me through all of the game's content with little to no ease. Nice. And that's how it works. You run a mage, you run a status ailment DPS, you run a healer, and you run a general DPS. You don't have to run the status ailment DPS, but it helps. If you want, you can just run two primary DPS, a mage and a healer, but you have to run a healer. Remember, healers are your best friend in RPG games. If you don't pull a healer in your gacha rolls, you can always use Liliruka. You get a free Liliruka from completing the story quests. Yes, I know it's a 2-star base Liliruka you get, but you can upgrade them. Remember to always upgrade your lower units if you don't have stronger, higher base units. It helps. Upgrading your units really help. If you need a guide on how to upgrade your units, you can see my other videos. Okay, let's do a gacha pull to see what we get. Hopefully we get something good that we don't already have. Hestia, give me luck. Rainbow. Damn, we didn't get any rainbows. Okay, that's okay. Another assist. Let's see. Another Tiona. Oh, it takes. Damn, I'm getting pretty horrible units here. I guess it's karma for the luck I've been having. I guess that's fine. Alright, that's also fine. So we got some new units and some new assists. Okay, that wasn't too bad. It could have been better. Okay. Again, remember, build the correct team comps, don't neglect bringing a healer. Healers are your best friend. Okay, thank you very much for watching, and do have a wonderful day.